You know what, Cynthia? Should I comment on this? I probably shouldn't comment, but nobody cares, and I'm gonna say what I want to say. How much a prison consultant pay? How much that position pay? White people. I think I'm gonna go ahead and leave America. White people. So fucking stupid. She hired a prison consultant. It's nothing gonna happen to you. It's nothing gonna happen in prison. I mean, unless you go into a very dangerous prison. But it's really nothing gonna happen. They're gonna probably, if you come in despondent, they're gonna make sure that they don't have to. You're not gonna harm yourself. That's I'm gonna tell you what's gonna happen. Make sure you're not harming yourself. Then you just have to keep out of fight. It's gonna be a little bitch. If you read a book, the bitch gonna wanna fight you. If you don't wanna be a girlfriend, the bitch gonna wanna fight you. If you don't get a bitch or biscuit, the bitch gonna wanna fight you. That's all it is. There's nothing happening there. There's nothing happening. You're just gonna probably get in a free fight. What you need to do is go ahead and either pray or take some boxing lessons. Because that's all gonna happen. It's always gonna be a bitch that wanna fight. You got on lipstick, the bitch gonna wanna fight you. You don't have on no lipstick, the bitch gonna wanna fight you. Your family sent you a new coat, the bitch wanna fight you. They give you a job in the kitchen, the bitch wanna fight you. You got a black bitch braiding your hair to the back, the bitch gonna wanna fight you. That's all that's gonna happen. It's nothing in prison but a bunch of fights. Now, different prisons have different programs, but they have different things you can do. You know? But it's nothing happening pretty. Basically, you can lay there and read your Bible all day in the bed. If you want to. If you want to lay in the bed all day and read your Bible, you can lay in the bed all day. If you want to lay in the bed and sleep all day, you can lay in the bed and sleep all day. But it's the bitch that's going to fight you. If you read your Bible, the bitch going to fight you, you sleep all day. That's all that's going to happen. This motherfucker hiring a consultant. Is the bitch hiring a consultant? What happened to the consultant that she hired for the school? What happened to that motherfucking consultant? White people really fucks with your nerves. I think I'm going to leave this motherfucker. Then bitch, what happened to the consultant she hired for the fucking school? But she had a prison consultant? Is this motherfucker for real? I'm so fucking sick of the news media in America. I don't know what to do. I think they really need to go back. I'm finna get a consultant on my YouTube page to teach the media how to report shit. You know, I think what you're supposed to do is you're supposed to go find some shit that's worth reporting. But he's not this stupid motherfucker hiring a prison consultant, but you ain't hiring no school consultant. The fuck kind of bullshit is that? Yeah, it's fucking white people. I already told a bitch, shut the fuck up, fuck the evidence, and just get up every morning and say, I'm a winner and I will win. Well, now the fucking prison consultant. I already told what's going to happen. You're going to get your ass whooped, and you're going to get your ass eat. That's the only thing that's going to happen to you. She's going to get ass whooped, she's going to get ass eat. That's the only thing going to happen to her. That's the consultant right there. Let's see right there. But I told her, don't worry about that. Get up every morning and say, I'm a winner and I will win. That's all you had to do. Nothing crazy ass man. Then the bitch look like she lose her mind. Let me get out of the woman's face. Let the bitch go to jail. She want to go to jail. She might want to put that up. I thought she had married an old man. What else he doing in the bed but he pussy? But I guess he don't. And she said, bitch, you got me fucked the fuck up. Just because I'm an old man, I mean, I want to lick her ass. So I guess she want to jail and get her a girlfriend. Well, look at it this way. Look at it this way.